When I conducted Mahler's First Symphony the first time, I felt that there was something missing, that there was a part of the drama that didn't quite make sense to me. And a few years later, I discovered that there is this Blumine. And I think that it's just a beautiful piece of music that actually helps us to transition into the world of what Mahler was trying to create. It is a piece of immense sentimentality, and it's like having a nice Sacher tort in the Hotel Sacher and a nice melange cafe. It's just happiness. It's great music. Today was the first rehearsal with the orchestra. I very much loved working with them. It was very easy, it was very natural. They are very responsive to my musical ideas. They have a very strong musical character themselves, which I like. I don't like going to an orchestra where they don't have any character, they don't propose something. They propose, and I like that, because then I can accept and then I can adjust, and we can create something together, which is better than making something that's just mine.